My name is Christoph Böcklin. I'm head of delegation of the Swiss team, and I'm vice president of the Swiss University Sports Federation, which is the national university sports federation in Switzerland. Attaché is a really important role for a delegation. It's like the link between the delegation and the host country. For usually, as a delegation, you're in a foreign country. Often you don't know the language, you don't know the culture, you don't know the situation, circumstances, and so on. So an attaché is like, you could say, almost like giving you two eyes in this foreign country. Depending on the function, whether it's team attaché or normal attaché, they can be really close to the athletes. So team attachés, they are usually with the team all the time, so they're pretty close to the team, to the athletes. They are also really important for the team, trying to solve problems, telling them where they can find things they need, and so on. And for the other attachés, it depends, but usually they're here to help the delegation, so they are usually really close to the athletes as well.